Hey, it's good to see you here. A lorry has got stuck in an awkward position. We should get out there and check that everything is in order.
Okay, then. What are we waiting for?
I'll take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else. Talk to the driver and take a look at his load.
Is this a standard procedure for immobilized vehicles?
No, it isn't, but it complies with an unwritten rule.
And what would that be?
Follow your instincts.
Got it. Will do. Hello. Why have you stopped?
Hello. The tractor won't go anymore. I think there's something wrong with the engine.
This location is not completely safe. It's good that you set up your warning light anyway. Have you called the breakdown service yet?
Yes. They should be here in a few minutes.
Could I take a look at your load?
Why? Well, if you have to.
Thanks. What do we have here? Oh, that's just a piece of cloth. At first, I thought it might be important.
You should trust your intuition.
If you think so, I'll talk to the driver again. So, everything seems to be in order with your load, but we found this on one of the boxes.
A piece of cloth? Yes. And?
It looks like a piece of shirt to me. Have you injured yourself, perhaps?
What? No, no. I'm completely fine. Maybe one of my colleagues tore their shirt while loading the vehicle.
Do you mind if I take it with me?
The cloth? No. Help yourself.
Thanks. Just make sure that you get your lorry out of here. And be careful until the breakdown service gets here. Goodbye.
Yes, I'll do that.